Hello viewer, it's Dino here. Today we're going to jump into the merchant category. We are playing on East Coast Gaming, Darkrp, Gary's Mod server. Going to jump straight into the Cocaine Factory, take a look at this add-on and see what needs to be configured. Let's go. Moving forward, we're going to go ahead and adjust the cocaine dealer, okay? Now I've come along over here to our church in the city of ECG. And we are going to just set up a little coke factory inside the church. And we're going to set up, make sure our bases are aligned. Looks correct. And we need our drug rack. And we need our couple to make it look pretty. It's loading pretty good. We're max here. Okay, so no wood tables for that. Beautiful. My first kilo of cocaine. Oh, there it goes. Oh, they're both on fire. And we're gonna let them burn on the actual stove here. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Beautiful. We've got a full pack. Alright, so typically, you would close this pack, just like that, and then put them in your inventory. But, there's no inventory system yet, so we're just gonna, not do that. And we're gonna, for four packs, and I'm getting a rank bonus.
Finally.
Accept that, and get my money. It looks beautiful. Less gas being used, more time to cook. Batteries are good. I don't want to replace batteries every 30 seconds. Extract is pretty good. And value for the cocaine. Doesn't really count right now. I need actual player testers. It's because I'm super admin. And I get a boatload of money for doing it. It's multiplied by 3 for super admins. But overall, it's looking good. Now let's see what does damage. Good. I need to have some player testers here for the economy check. Make sure that they're selling. Now, last thing I want to see is. I'm going to get some more pots. Oh! I ran out of food. I ran out of food, guys. See, this is why we need a chef, okay? Chefs are going to be needed. Take a look at our spawn there. We've got our pack here. We're gonna keep this in this little corner. So this is our actual one. This is spawned by me. So you see the difference how this says world, okay? It is a world entity. And this one is a Fruity Pebbles entity because it's owned by me. So, again, just to reiterate, everything here should despawn upon changing jobs, including the box, which I'm not 100% sure about, but the box might not. I don't want to put that in there. I just want to put it here. So that's a legit kilo, legit box, illegitimate kilo. Everything else is legit. So let's see what happens. So we're going to do another criminal job. Like let's say I want to be corrupt and I just want to go and somehow fuck with shit and be a gang leader, right? And now I'm going to go back to my base and I'm going to go try to break the system. Looks like everything is gone. Sweet. So cocaine pack saved. These obviously we're going to stay because those are not legit. The box does disappear though. All right, so that'll conclude this portion of the dev video for the cocaine dealer. So thank you guys for watching. Hopefully I get some feedback from the community. And anybody that wants to be a playtester, just hit me up on the Discords. And let's get together in game. I'm going to go ahead and look over the code and make the adjustments needed based on the data that's been collected.